Hello everyone! Hope you guys are staying safe out there and having fun. I've automated carrot soup. By the end of this video, I will have automated pumpkin pies. Tons of blueprints needing to be copied and discounted, as per usual, and some couple things need to be researched. I still have a ridiculous amount of metal tables sitting in the corner. Whenever sides show up, then I'll start using them. It's starting to feel a little cramped in here. But as usual, I'll make it work. Without further ado, enjoy the video. On plates. I was gonna do the tray stand. Try it. The feeling of going to frustrate me. Hey, practice makes perfect. Well done. Still no plates. Okay. White cloth table. Put those four there. I would assume you would earn less money. Job well done. Make everything cheap. Three more copies. Come on. Need more combiners. Still no plate, which a little frustrating. Okay, so with the three combiners, I could probably now automate cheese board. I'm gonna automate that pumpkin pie. Probably the better route. Okay, I can't have that happen. Sorry. Denied. Request is denied. Later. Okay, it's designer day. Plates. Alright. My plates. I'm not supposed to go there. What do you also want? Steak. Great. Tray practice. Not too bad. Whew. There are no sides. And I really need to start optimizing, sorry, auto-creating certain meats. I think I'm gonna do the regular steak, because I'll have burner 50. Somehow have to make all three steaks. I'll make the thin ones next, but I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it. Keep thinking about it. I'm trying to figure it out, but it's tricky. But I have enough smart inserters, or smart grabbers, two of them. I have two of them here, so. Go in there, I'll have a third one. Happen. But the power of the tray compels you to copy faster. Oh, how do you like this without grabbing that accident? Thanks for watching the video. If you like this series so far, tap the like button and subscribe. Stay safe and have fun. I'll see you guys in the next one.